Hi folks, it is Dr. John here back with another video, and I just did the makeup tutorial and I left this makeup on. Before you watch this, go next to the other video so you can see what I did and all that. And yeah, all that. Okay, let me grab all my things. All my things. Okay, so I'm gonna do one right here. First, use lipstick. I'll make it a little bigger.
Beautiful lips.
Do it every tutorial. Guys, what does it sound like? Okay. So, first, you have to use some gray. Yeah. Let's use some gray. And it's got a black here. Oh. There's no black. I want to darken the color. I know you guys, I know. Use some light colors, like this blue. You guys, I'm using a mirror. Okay, so, I'm also using this mirror. One. I'm wiping off my mirror. But don't say this video, just like I said in the last video, if you're watching it right now, instead of me. I have a mirror right now that I'm using. I have a camera, but it's hidden. Let's see if you guys can find it. No. We have to do some more gray. We also have to do yellow, too. More gray. You guys don't want this all red. You don't want that. Because they're actually red on the outside. Like, there's red on the outside, but yeah. So we use. Let me just spray. And put this in. Ooh. Looking like great now, folks. Looking like it. Oh, that's nice. Where are they?
Don't go crazy.
Where were they?
They're up here.
No. Oh. Okay, you guys, then you use some yellow. Guys, like, want to rub that in so it acts like darker? See some more markers. Now, let's use this little brush to like calm it down a little. And, like, just wipe it down on the sides a little. So you guys can get that up. Whatever part that is out of there. It's like that. Like some marks on your face. Like I'm doing it. Try to get it off. I still want it like outside on the outside. Ooh, I made a bread. It's good on the outside. You do that. Mom, will you be a deer and hand me some paper towels?
What?
Will you be a deer and hand me some paper towels?
Yeah, can you hang on a second?
Yeah, I think I can.
Are you cleaning the stove with these paper towels?
Well, there's the backstop ends up at second. Jared Goser does not have a home run this year.
So, I'm using some mic up here, because everyone needs some makeup during this.
Honey, don't put that. Don't put that conditioner in your hair.
I'm not doing that. This is not conditioner. It's actually a thing. Isn't this called conditioner? Conditioner is over there. Okay, let's put that marker back in. Where's the dark color? I don't think so. Oh my god! It fell. Move that around a little. So, now, let's use some of this nice home and gray. Now, like that. Okay. I'm going to get a brush that is kind of wet. That's what it looks like. Some of this is. It is called Design Line onto Radiant. Okay, erase the middle. You guys good? And dab it. This is really cold on my face. You guys want your boobs to look like you actually just got punched? Where's your parents with that? Just don't blame it on me. Don't. I'm gonna get deleted. No, for that. What colors make purple? What colors make purple, Mom?
Red and blue, maybe?
Red and blue. Red and blue. What kind of blue?
I don't know.
Let's change this. Red and blue, red and blue, red and blue, red and blue, red and blue. Just a brush. Take a brush. Where's the brush? Okay, so got some more. Now let's put that in. Isn't this coming excellent? No, it's really not. Okay, kidding. Yes, it is. I would never doubt you guys. Doing this. Can I? So what we are going to do here, we are going to put our cap on top of the marker. We don't lose our sinking marker. So, I don't know what we are going to do here. We are going to do this. Bye. Up my head. And you think I'm crazy. You think I'm crazy.
March things
quite a bit
better. They heated up 16
and 5 in the month of March. No, how about that? Okay. A nice clean brush. And put it in here. Then what if put it right there? Don't wet it though. And then put some of that on your brows. And then after that, rub it in with your finger. See, look, it looks covered. Yeah, it looks covered. That's how it's gonna stay, but just push it in the middle. See, like the red, it's showing the red outlines. Can you see that? Can you see how it's showing the red outlines? So yeah. Use a little more.
It really doesn't hit the spot sometimes.
I gotta make it a mission this week to find out.
So you guys, we trace that red outline. Oh, we trace it with a red outline marker. And then outline this.
It should be soon.
With a blue marker.
It's been over a year.
As soon as it comes up, I really will. I'll put it on. And the kids, too.
So, yeah. Taking money moves. You guys, so he wet this brush once again. Just use a little bit, like do this. Like use this much. But just use one more squirt, like this much. That's all. It's not a lot. But then, after that, rub it in, folks. Dad going to bed?
Finally, so.
Probably. I really be going to bed. I'm like 7 something. I look like the death of all things. Okay, again, do the tracing outline. Trace the outline. This is the outlining. You don't want anyone to see your outlining. Okay, so we have to get the clean brush, not the brush that we wet it with this. No, we can't do that. We have to use a clean brush and put some of that up there. We don't want this to show. Only a little bit we want that to show. Not all of it. So we have to cover some. See, like, it has to show halfway. So, yeah. Look. So it's covering half. And it's leaving some of that.
Prices for Chevy.
Truck. So, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Oh my god, my cheek feels so soft. But once again. I use a couple of it. Get that in a little. You guys don't want anyone to notice. Here's a little bit of your outline you're doing. But if some of it is not showing, don't trace that outline. There, that is. But now, we don't want that to show either. Wow. You see it? Get this, Chris. Again. Whoa, look at that. Now, the brush that has this on it. Again. Squirt. Okay, use a lot this time. Again.
You see potential in a ton of them. The power of potential is there. Be a home run. One of those home runs we showed was off of Nick Lodolo, the left-hander from TCU, who's going to be a first-round addition. You can't teach power. You can't teach speed. He has both of those things. And when he has a chance to play this game,
and he has one more route. I might be through, man.
That's what he has in 3 years in college. He's only played 2 years. But when you let him play full time, I think this is a kid you're going to see just come out of leaps and bounds. His uncle's Calvin Murray, the former all-everything center fielder for Texas and Major League. Did he answer some questions in your mind about his dedication to baseball by going to the game last year? Absolutely. And I think, honestly, the fact that
he split
time between two sports, where two sports have played at the absolute highest level, like
the hero,
our hero, a premier defensive position. He's not a premier defender yet in center field. But he hadn't been out there that much.
And you can teach him to be a premier
defender on center field because he has the speed that most guys don't have.
Wow.
I think you're going to have some tough discussions with the offense this year because obviously there's a chance to sign.
I'm not trying to make a bruise, I'm sorry. I was going to do that for my initiative. I'm not making a bruise, sorry. I'm actually making a zombie bite. Sorry, I'm getting confused. And I made some claws that look infected. The bite. That's what I was going to do. And now one more final thing. Last but not least, the deadness of the bite. Deadness of the bite. And Mona Lisa.
Oh, there's a copy of that.
Ooh.
No.
Claws. Blood going dripping down. And that is my zombie bite. Okay, so that look. Yeah. Let me put both of my brushes in here. It's every day, bro, with that Disney Channel flow. I have to get this off. Oh my god, well, this is gonna be hard. I did it for you guys. Well, I'll see you guys next time.
That's all right. I hope. And then a few minutes later, they looked around where he was gone.